Let me tell you something. This is something I shared with everybody who came in the Wednesday service. The devil
Zitani
does not need to kill and destroy you if he can steal from you. The scripture says he comes to steal, kill, and destroy. He does not need to do that if he can steal from you. And I'm not talking about he steals your car, steal your house, steal your phone. No. If he steals your value, meaning he gets you to say that you're cheaper than you are. And how does he do that? You accept every cheap offer.